What's up, y'all? Jesse Warden here. I'm going to show you Wipeout on the PlayStation 4. They finally updated for VR, and it is absolutely amazing! Blink, and you might miss it. Alright, so we're going to do my favorite, 7-inch climb on a Phantom class. Super, super fast. I'm gonna keep the AI low just so you can see. Seven co climb. All right, so they have the two cars you can choose from. I'm gonna get the old school Pfizer. You get the newer school, but this guy has one of the best handling. And in this game, the better the handling, the more crazy it is and motion sickness you get. I'm gonna go with Pfizer. All right, so I should note that this cockpit you're in right now is kind of like an independent chassis. So if you want to not get motion sick, you can actually use a camera setting, which will allow you to have it stay level with the track. So as of right now, I'm kind of, if I sit here motionless, you'll notice that the camera kind of rotates left and right. You can get really motion sick to sit here. So if you hit start, you can go to the, the game options. And I like lock camera to pilot, but if you want lock camera to cockpit, the two actual guide rails on the right or left will actually rotate the part of the car, and the pod in the middle, the cockpit, will actually stay flat. But I think the pilot is a lot more fun. So the whole ship itself, when it rotates left, you rotate with it. So definitely... definitely get motion sickness. I love it. All right. Let's do this. So they add this thing up top here so you don't get motion sick.
Do a barrel roll!
I'm not sure what I was aiming for there.
Do a barrel roll.
Whoa, off track. Let's try that again.
Do a barrel roll.
Final lap. All right, Jesse, don't blow up. Don't barrel roll. That'll help.
Shield.
Plasma.
Turbo. Oh, I'll definitely be using my turbo.
Open the smoke!
Race complete. Gold medal awarded.
It normally looks straight, but if you look around while it's moving, you really get motion sick.
Hi, Daddy. Hi, Daddy.
One sec.